Hello everybody, this is day 12 of Dark Souls 2, no guide walkthrough. Oh, did I do that to you, Kingfishy? God damn it. Oh, that's awesome. Alright, well, that's fine. What's been done cannot be undone. We are not gonna stream. Alright. It is still hot as hell in my apartment because I still don't have the air conditioners on. However, I have the proper microphone working this time today. So, let's see here, let's change that volume. Beautiful. So you should be able to hear me just fine over the game sounds. And if you can't, let me know and I'll fix it. But I think I was able to fix it. And like always, I don't have a death counter. There we go. Cool. Alright. So, here's our strategy. We are going to check with the NPCs in the areas that we know are locked. I already checked the king in... or the king's door. Oh, excuse me. And, what's it called? The Forest of Giants? I've already talked with all the NPCs here. They had nothing. The only other area I know that definitely has things locked away is in the Shaded Forest. And it's at this tri-area. One is a king's door, so I'm pretty sure, since I wasn't able to get through on the other king's door, this one's also going to be shut down. But there is another door, I forget what the name of it is. I think it's down here? Yeah, I think it's down here. And we'll try this one. If it's not this one, then... I don't know. We're going to have to figure it out. There's something obvious I missed then. Oh, I have to excuse me, I'm very tired today. Nope, this is the king's door. Damn it. I meant the other one. Having a little trouble with my computer as far as like the smoothness of things are going, which is very frustrating. Oh, this is where we die. Alright, we don't die, cool. If it's streaming across as very laggy or jumpy, let me know. There's always a good chunk of weirdness that happens anytime I move my actual computer setup, so just take it as it comes. Yeah, get fucked. Mighty souls. Come on, man. Oh. Okay. I don't know where to go. Tonight we're actually gonna end the stream pretty close to midnight, which is about a little over an hour from now. It's gonna be a shorter stream. Reason for that is I have things I need to do early in the morning. Chapel. Did I finish this area? Gutter. Alright, I have another idea. Let's go back. I think I'm remembering another thing now. Let's go back to Majula. We're gonna take a jump down the gutter. Or down the tunnel. I think there might be something down there I missed. I don't know. Excuse me, I'm eating ice cream at the same time. Of course, we have to equip the falling ring. Okay. Catch it. Damn these jumping puzzles. Oh, this is so incredibly frustrating. Let's try this again. Oh, I think I missed it off the bat. Nope. I actually don't want to lose this. That's 7,000 souls that are down there. Got him. Alright, so we have only one way to go. Get over there! Good. Okay, now we have an interesting situation. I think... Okay, so I can jump to there. That's what I was doing. Okay. So if I come down this side, I think I should be able to catch this ledge. Good. This is what I was trying to jump to the other day. Let's climb up this and see where that puts me. Hopefully this is an entirely new area. It's fucking locked. It's locked. Okay. Oh, don't go too far! Ooh. It's giving me heartburn. It's making me crazy. Okay. And this is... Yeah, this is that area I was at before. Oh my goodness. Oh wait. Yeah. Wait? Maybe? Yes it is. Come here, you bugger. The fact that there's a locked door enforces the idea for me that there is definitely something down here in this area that I've missed. Maybe not exactly in this area, but there is a key somewhere. Why am I using all of these Estus flasks? It's like I'm an idiot, doesn't know what he's doing. God, I don't want to go through all this again. Oh, here we go. Yeah, so if anybody has any tips or hints in the chat, kind of shoot me in the right direction. That'd be fantastic, as much as I love exploring this game. I do not like being lost when I'm playing games. Open style games are fantastic until a player misses like a minute detail that holds them and stops them from taking any progression. Alright, so I'm back in this area now. Let's get out the shit weapon. Yeah, bandit knife. Just checking to see if they actually. Alright, it's probably in this area that I've still missed something. So we're gonna explore it a little nicer. Let's use. Where is it? This. We're gonna light up a torch. First of all, right off the bat, I see stuff I haven't touched before, which is a good sign that, yeah, there is actually stuff missing. Where does this go? This is a dead end. Time to explore. What is this way? Oh, that's right, this guy's a pain in the ass. Okay, buddy. Every intersection, we're gonna scrutinize our paths. If I see something that hasn't been torched before, we're going to it. God, I'm gonna have no flasks. Okay, so that's a drop through to death, so we're not gonna worry about that. That is poison. This is a body. Actually, I haven't dropped down here yet. Looks like there's some stuff over there as well. Alright, let's do it. Why not? Okay. it's just not doing enough damage. Ooh, poison. Alright. Oh, we got a game. Oh, don't lose the torch. Okay, I like this. Looks like we're getting ourselves to a brand new area. There's like some massive heartbeat going on in the background. Torch, beautiful. Large soul, awesome. Poison throwing knife. Let's take these down. Like that. Okay, so we got... That's where I was before, so I'm not going to drop down. Fucking illusory walls. My insects and shit. Alright, let's go this way. Shit. Okay, that's fine. Alright. Here's another bonfire. I'm sorry, not a bonfire. Nothing in there, cool. Up we go. Poison ahead. Oh, shoot. Wow. Invaded? Is that really what we're doing? Well. Alright, well, this has been a very profitable place to stop. However, I don't think it's going to solve my problem. It hasn't given me... It has not given me the area I need to go to. So we will go back and start over again. Mm-hmm. went that way, so now we'll go this way. There's nothing back there to go. Okay, so we got bridge. This guy. Get out of here. Up, we have torches that we've already been to. A chest that we've already opened. That side is lit up. That's lit up. That's lit up. That's lit up. Can't go anywhere over here. Okay. That's great. I actually might just die here. God, poison was on for a while. Drop down, so we're going up. That area there is pretty dark. I had a feeling I was dying. Wow, really? It went all the way back to Majula? Oh, I guess I didn't rest at the other one. I'm actually not too worried about the souls right now. You know what? There was a guy in here too I didn't speak to. This Jamoke. What say you? Oh,
do you have a lust?
Yeah?
Yes, of course. Do you give yourself the armor?
Okay, what's Naralma? Oh, bless me. Oh, whatever. Don't see anything, so sure. Let's do it.
Then you will need love. Undead love. But it's not as easy as you only say.
Sure.
That can hardly be the whole story. I want to hear what you really think.
Oh, yeah?
You want more than just a... You want to be drenched in blood.
Oh, just say that, right?
Oh. The Brotherhood of Blood Convent. Covenant. Brotherhood of Blood. Oh, it's just a PvP covenant. Alright, we're not gonna join that because we don't want to do PvP.
Go back.
Oh, where are we going? Facebook won't leave me alone. Facebook. Alright. Well, I don't think anything else opened in this area. Going back to Pachula. People asking me about Magic the Gathering questions. That's a good time. Let's check this. What the hell? I got ads? That's cute. Lost Sinner. Where's the soul I got from Freya? So thoroughly and utterly confused by this game. Alright. It's six Pharaoh's Lockstones.
Is that a shard you've here to see light? However.
I'll be right back in 1 second.
Bearer of the curtains, lest this. Over the hill and past the forest is the king's castle, where a man peered straight into the essence of the soul. But whatever came of it.
Over the hill and through the castle. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna go back to the cove. If I can remember how to get there. Ah, there it is. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go see if I missed picking up a soul. I don't think I did. But I can't be sure of anything anymore. In this game, I've learned to trust no one. Just gonna sprint there again. Much like last time. Oh, it's finally cooling off. The rain is coming. Check in Freya for souls. Really? Are you fucking kidding me? That was awesome. Stupid ass spiders. I hate spiders. Looks like I got the soul. I don't see anything laying on the ground in here. It's off the edge, nothing. No Nothing off the edge, okay. Back. To save some people some sanity, I'm going to stop the YouTube recording here, and I'm going to pick it up again once I find a spot where I think that's where the game is going, but I'm going to continue to stream, so I will be back with another recording.